co-founder at Yuktish Technologies. We are into IoT for agriculture. Data is a new oil. I think everybody sitting over here will agree with me on this, that everyone needs data, right? You go to a factory floor, the operation manager over there needs data from machines, needs data from energy meters, so that he can optimize the operation of the factory. You go to a doctor, he needs data from the patient. It can be blood glucose level, it can be the heartbeat, it can be the temperature of the patient, so that he can prescribe some medicines to the patient. Investors need data from startup so that they can evaluate whether the startup is worth investing or not. And the same is stand true for the agriculture. Agriculture need data from throughout the agriculture value chain, either it's pre-harvest or post-harvest. Let me take a few examples. We have been working with PepsiCo India and we are in talk with PepsiCo Poland, and the problem which they are facing is that they have operations spread all across Indian subcontinent, and their operation team sits in the national capital region of India, and what they want is they want data from all the operations so that they can provide some advisories to the people who are working in the field. The same thing stands true for the Givaudan. Givaudan is a big fragrance powerhouse. They have operations all across the world. They also want data from all the locations, and this data will be used by the agronomist so that they can provide advisories to the plantation managers